Near Best Buy, and so far so good. Like Active 1 looks much better than Active 2, and it's just like when I was here yesterday, I asked for Active 1, they gave me Active 2, and that was just we had to clear up the confusion. It was really odd. Anyway, signing out. Wish me luck on the watch. I'm gonna come home and test it out even more. Signing out.